Cheteshwar Pujara has opined on Rahane's form. What has he said? Well, I'm going to be telling you. Uske baad Shah Rukh Khan has shared the words of wisdom that MS Dhoni gave him. What is that? Well, I'm going to be telling you in today's episode of News Tracker. Aur sabse ant mein, a big setback coming for Team India as KL Rahul has been injured and he's been ruled out of the first test match against New Zealand and Surya Kumar Yadav will be stepping in. So all this news in today's episode of News Tracker with me, Nivedna Prabhu. Hello everybody. I hope you're well and of course keeping safe. Welcome to News Tracker. This is the show where we give you all the latest updates in the world of cricket. But before I begin today's video, agar aapne abhi tak like, share or subscribe nahi kiya hai, I don't know what you're waiting for. So go ahead and hit that button quickly. And without wasting any more time, let's begin today's video. Ajinkya Rahane might not have had or been probably in the best of forms in test cricket. However, according to Cheteshwar Pujara, Rahane needs one big innings after all to go ahead and really show people what he is made of. Now, on one hand, Pujara spoke about Rahane. On the other hand, Pujara also spoke about his vice captaincy role in the test format. So, what has Pujara said? Let's find out. Now, Pujara on Rahane said, Rahane is a great player. There will be ups and downs in any player's career. He has been working hard in the nets and we're hoping he'll score big runs in this series. Now, Pujara also opined on his own vice captaincy role by saying, added responsibility can be good and can sometimes work in your favour. Even as a senior player in the side, I used to share my inputs with a think tank regularly. Now, this is of course Pujara opining on Rahane on one hand and of course his own role as vice captain. Now, what do you all think about his comment about Rahane, and also tell me what are you expecting from this combination in the first test match against New Zealand in the comment section below. Well, who can forget the big hitting exhibition by Shah Rukh Khan in the Syed Mushtaq Ali Trophy Tournament 2021-22. Quite a finish there when, of course, Tamil Nadu required 5 runs off one ball. He went and scored that 6. Now, on the other hand, he has recalled what MS Dhoni had told him, or rather words of wisdom that MS Dhoni had, you know, shared with him during IPL. What was that? Well, let's find out. Now, Shah Rukh said, he gave me a clear picture of the finisher's role and asked me to believe whatever you're doing on that particular day is right because you are the best judge and only you know what is running inside your mind when chasing. And also, I have accepted that the finisher's role is a bit dicey. When you do well, you're on top, and if you fail, you get to cop the blame. Now, of course, that's a very interesting way to look at it, like how Shah Rukh has said, in terms of course, the finisher's role being quite risky or rather dicey. What is your opinion and what did you think of Shah Rukh Khan's performance and also the fact that Tamil Nadu won? Definitely let me know in the comment section below. Well, right before India and New Zealand lock horns in the first test match set to begin on 25th of November in Kanpur, there's a huge setback coming in as KL Rahul has been injured and he's been ruled out of the 2-match test series. On the other hand, BCCI has confirmed that Surya Kumar Yadav will be stepping in. Now, BCCI went on to say that KL Rahul has sustained a muscle strain on his left thigh and has been ruled out of the upcoming 2-match test series against New Zealand. He will now undergo rehabilitation at NCA in preparation for the series against South Africa scheduled next month. Now, you tell me in the comment section below, on one hand, what kind of a setback will it be for Team India? Do you think it will be a huge one for not having KL Rahul's services? And on the other hand, what do you think of Surya Kumar Yadav stepping in? Do you think it's a great addition to the team? Give me your thoughts in the comment section below. Well, usi ke saath, dosto, ye video yahi par khatam hota hai. If you like the video, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up. Follow all our social media channels, including our Telegram channel, because waha pe you will find some amazing match-winning combos as well as fantasy tips for your fantasy teams, so you obviously wouldn't want to miss out. Mera naam hai Nivedna Prabhu. Main jaldi aaungi to tell you what's happening in the world of cricket and also get you exciting content from the world of cricket. But for that, you have to subscribe to Cricket Tracker, so don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And until I see you next time, like I always say, wear your mask when you step out, take care of yourselves, and most importantly, stay safe. Bye-bye.